Hey there guys, Alpha Games here, welcome back. So we're gonna be playing some Battlefront 2 on the graveyard. Okay, it said round 2 starting, and I was just on Crate, but I realized my mic was muted, so I had to start a new video. Whatever, this map is okay. Okay, I'm gonna go sniper. I don't use these too much. Hey. Catch back.
The resistance came to
Jakku. Oh, look at the
by
chicken.
An old imperial droid from the local
look at the chicken.
Though the droid may seem
the chicken.
I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order.
Enemy
and
sensors
the resistance
online.
Will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Shoot me. We have three people with NT-240 sheaves. Where's that Nike way though, that guy? Okay, I'm not happy about that.
Enemy sensors offline.
Reactor control is vulnerable. Moving in.
Double kill. I just how did that hit me? He was aiming like 50 feet in the sky. The bullet drop isn't that much on the explosive century.
Full dark.
It's like 10 degrees. I'm done.
Moving into reactor control.
I'm gonna get this guy.
Targeting reactor control, securing now. They got you.
You see this? You see this crap? He's straight up hacking, not taking damage. No damage at all. At least I got that stupid Kylo Ren kid.
inside.
I'm tired of this Kylo Ren kid. How am I third place? This guy should stop focusing on snipers and save his points.
Together again.
Like, he has two objectives that he's not doing crap to help other than stopping snipers.
Execution sweep, go!
And now we lost. See, it does no damage. That crap does nothing. I headshot him twice.
Let's go.
Capturing reactor control.
Watch this. Watch this. I love the damage values so much, right? There's the hacker. There's the hacker. I'm heavy. He two shots me.
Got your back.
Reactor control is nearly contained. Hold position for now.
Blast it!
We lost. We lost. Swear to God.